My name is Amos Goh, and I'm a furniture designer at Star International. As a kid growing up in the 90s, the internet wasn't what it was today. I grew up reading comic books and watching cartoons. I would get kids asking me to sell them my Marvel characters that I drew in class. And so I honed my drawing skills at a really young age. Many years after, I took up industrial design in tertiary education, and that was where I found my calling for furniture design. I made my first chair in school, and I remembered thinking to myself, if only I could get paid doing this. Sparked by the fact that the world is gravitating towards cosmopolitan cities as a growing and organic occurrence around the world, and so we at Star International have decided to put our focus and our factory resources on product solutions catered towards city dwelling.
你好，我是于洋，目前是新加坡世达国际的一名家具设计师。 进入家具创意行业，我并不是拥有过人的天赋，只是坚持一个对于美好生活的憧憬。记得刚刚步入设计学院的时候，老师问我们为什么选择这个专业，我回答他，因为家具是一个伴随着每个人成长的生活产物，对不同的人有着不同的深层含义。我认为它承载着你对家庭的回忆，或它能在家的空间中给你带来一种放松舒适的感觉，也许它只是它。
At Aartical, we want to make furniture that makes sense in the urban environment. We probe into home rituals and habits that have become the new norm. We think that there's more to city living than just the fact that it is getting smaller, and space-saving solutions is the only way to progress when designing. We ask ourselves many small questions and try to close the gaps in our ever-changing environment. We want to create aesthetics that is modest, intrinsic, and refined. Like a background harmony in a film, it sets the mood but not what you're focused on. These are the parameters of which our designs are based on. Modest designs, we strive for unassuming, minimal, and affordable products in perfect sizes. We do not make products that are overt and extravagant. Intrinsic aesthetics for furniture is defined by the ability to fit in a space like it was an organic part of the composition. We avoid elements that draw attention. Refined products are well thought, elegant, and subtle. We believe that effective furniture design is about aligning opportunity, circumstance, and appeal.
有人会说，家具只是一个产品，可对于我来说，它是有灵魂、有故事的。一直到今天，我仍然这么觉得。 我将坚持自己对于这份职业的爱，对家具的爱而做下去，用设计的思维去提升家具的实用性与简约美带给我们的真正魅力。Aartical
is a shared vision between many different teams of people making it all happen, from the skilled craftsmen of our factories to the marketing teams and the designers. We provide home furniture made for the contemporary life by contemporary makers, thinkers, and dreamers.